fellas. I'm pacing myself. Too fast for this duck.
Oh, no, that's not for you, duck.
Ah! My arm! I think you broke my arm! It's gone numb! I can't feel my arm! I feel nothing! Seriously, can you feel this? Or this? How about this? Because I can't!
A duck, too! A fine animal! So great! So smart! Handsome! Yes, sir! He's one magnificent...
Now what? Anyway, Uncle Rufus is real, so you better stop screwing around if you want that $1 million!
And stay out, you dirty Twixter! Hello?
Hello? This is your very, very, very rich Uncle Rufus.
Oh, Uncle Rufus, you big phony. I'm on to your Twix, duck.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't play stupid with me, stupid. You can take your money and shove it. I know you're not real. In fact, you're a crazy duck. You've always been a crazy duck. You'll always be a crazy duck and nothing more. I hope you drown in a pond, you horrible... Uncle Rufus? You are real?
He is real?
You're darn right I'm real, and so is my prize pet, who you'd better be taking very good care of, by the way!
And you really sent me a duck?
Duck? I don't have a pet duck. I sent you my pet gorilla!
Flying south doesn't seem so bad after all!
You said it!